Tonight, a family is mourning the loss of a father and son, both dead after drowning in High Rock Lake last night. Diana Rugg explains how this tragedy could have been prevented.
A day of fishing turns to tragedy for a father and his teenage son on High Rock Lake.
We heard shouts for help.
Sergeant Anthony Sherram was on shore when he saw the two struggling to stay above water in the Tuckertown Reservoir near High Rock Dam. But Sherram and his partner had no boat to cross the swift current, so they had to make a call.
An off-duty officer was actually fishing at the time, just upstream from the victims, and within 20 to 30 seconds, he was on the scene.
But even in that short amount of time, the victims slipped under the water because they weren't wearing life jackets. Sergeant Sherram says it's a tragic story wildlife officers see often, especially in this warm weather, but shouldn't have to.
This was a preventable accident by the simple act of having life preservers on board the boat.
That was Diana Rugg reporting. Officers say the teen dropped his fishing rod in the water and fell in trying to get it. That's when the father went in after him. A 10-year-old was also on that boat. He was not physically hurt, but he was also not wearing a life jacket. The North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission has not yet released the identities of the victims at this time.